schilder bent. Verhoorde bellers. Als een enkele hier.
Thank you. and gentlemen, if your hands are not too busy, put your hands together. Wow, wow, wow. These people can dance, eh? These people can dance, really, really dance well. Go, are you tired?
No.
You're not tired? Our wife, are you tired? So you want to dance more? Mr. Ike. Please take that empire. Let's make them back one more time. Now this time around, if you're here to celebrate this wonderful people, my expectation is that you will come forward and then bless them with some wait, who back up the money on the floor? Why are you packing the money now?
But they know to use new money, new money, new money.
Is your name Monica? All right, Mr. DJ, drop that beat right now. Let's go. We are going to pray, and I wanted to please put your hands together for Pastor Emmanuel, ladies and gentlemen. If you can put those hands together for Pastor Emmanuel to give us opening prayer. Pastor Emmanuel, keep praying, keep clapping, keep clapping. We are about to declare this event officially open. Clap now. Thanks, sir.
Praise God. Let's bow our heads. Let's pray. Our King and our God, Maker of the universe, Father, you make all things good in its own time. And Father, at this moment, we are witnesses for what you have done in the lives of your children, Mr. Samuel and Octavie Okakote. We want to give you praise for your life. And Father, here we have come to a time of fellowshipping with one another. We ask, oh God, that you will grace this occasion even as you grace it when you came, Father God, as a man in Israel when you were invited to a wedding. And mighty God, you caused that wedding to be one of a kind since creation. We pray your presence will make this get together one of a kind. We give you glory and we give you honor. We ask, oh God, as we open up, let your joy fill our hearts and let us laugh and let us be joyful one with another. We bless every meal that has been provided. We bless every water that will be drunk. We give you praise and we give you honor. In Jesus' name we have prayed, amen.
Amen. You know what, before you do that, let me invite the chairman to give us the chairman's speech before we get to the point where the bride and groom will come for the second time and grace the dancing floor. So if you can please put your hands together for our wonderful chairman, ladies and gentlemen, one more time.
Yeah, because I'm a pastor, I always say praise the Lord, amen. Oh, I said praise the Lord. I'll be very brief because I want the MC to like me too. But I just want to say thank you to everybody that have been with us since yesterday. I know there are some people that have not even slept, you know, through the heat and through the lights out and through everything. You guys have been with us, and we want to say a big thank you on behalf of the apostle of the house and also the two families that today we are celebrating. We want to say a very big thank you. Amen. We don't have any more time. We just have to come and celebrate. So we will not waste too much time. MC, I just gonna hand over to you. Thank you so much. Enjoy yourselves. Let's celebrate the Mr. and Mrs. Akrote. Let's dance. Let's eat. Let's have merry. God bless you and thank you all.
A round of applause for our chairman, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for that brief speech, because I understand that your balance is in my hand, so I like you already. So don't worry about me liking you. Everybody that has my balance, I like them. So I already like you, Pastor, so don't worry. You hear?
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Because I don't like to play with my balance. I have 3 kids, so you have to have mercy on me. Hello. All right, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, I am going to invite the bride and the groom to please come onto the dancing floor at this point. Mr. DJ, when you're ready, let's drop that bass one more time. As we receive the newlyweds onto the dancing floor at this time, ladies and gentlemen.
Not sure if you know this, but where we first met, I got some words that I couldn't speak. In that very moment, I found a woman and my life had found it. This in peace. So as long as I live, I love you. We'll have it all too. You look so beautiful in white. And from now to my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white tonight.
Very much. Can you put our hands together for them? If you love, love, put your hands together. So I'm going to ask the bride and the groom to walk majestically so that they can go and change, including the brothers. They can follow them and go and change. We are about to change into something magical. So let's clap for them as they walk their way out and then they'll go and change. Mr. DJ, give us some music as we do that, please.
These are seniors in the business of marriage, seniors. So if you are just learning the business, respect yourself and be quiet. Come and see seniors here. 10 years, 25 years, 24 years. Very good. Mr. DJ, keep the music.
Now, wives, what you are going to do is this. You will go forward. You will feel the hand of your husband. Husband, you have to be able to identify your wife by touching her hand. Now, if you now choose somebody's wife, unfortunately, you are going to be married tonight. And glory be to God, we have pastors. Not one, not two, 3 to 4 pastors here. They can wait till now, sharp, 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 sharp. And me too, I'm not busy. I will wait you now, as I let me see very quickly. That's my job, I'll do it very quickly. No stress. Pick somebody's husband, you're on your own. If you pick somebody's wife, uncle, it is not my fault.
Yes.
Alright, come and help me hold on to it. Very good. Now, what we're going to do is that, wives, you're going to go forward and touch your husband. So now you move forward one after the other, you feel the hand of your husband. All of the husbands that we have kind of feel their hands. When he is able to identify you, it is not you to identify him. It is for him to identify you. And please do not say anything more, otherwise you will break my balance. Husband, a lady will touch your hand. Calm down now, why are you touching your hand? Calm down. A lady will touch you. If that lady is your wife, just say this is my wife, and then you're married. Auntie, come forward. Oh, you're feeling, feeling, feeling.
Oh, yeah. Here's a story.
This is your wife. Are you sure? Please, let me hide it.
Business. Let me just give you a very simple tip now. When you get home, you begin to pound your husband's head. Pound his head, his body. Touch anywhere you want.
Hello? Touch anywhere you want. And if you are a man, I beg you, touch your wife anywhere. I'm not going to mention places. Just go ahead. She's your wife. So that when you are in this situation like this, you can identify your wife.
I'm gonna go get some more.
for your own marriage.
How long have you been preparing for this entrance? This guy looks like he's been preparing for 3 years. Even before the group prepared to marry, he is already prepared.
Why?
Look at him just running. And you? I don't understand. Every time you are inviting me to come, and you are running, you are inviting me to come, and you are running, you are inviting. Are you a stressor? Why are you stressing the man? That's why I didn't see that for the long time, ladies and gentlemen. That was a shake right there. Okay. Now this song, ladies and gentlemen, if you can put your hands together for Wahab and
Okay.
me. How long have you been preparing for this entrance?
All my life.
Yeah, I said it. The way she entered. I have not even finished pronouncing her name. Just come. Hey! Uncle, how are you? This guy. You are a disappointment. Do you know, 5 minutes into that entrance, this guy was busy just looking at her. Wow. These are the kind of people that when you invite them for practice, they don't show up. They agree, is it true? They don't show up. On the day of performance, they will not say misbehaving. There's no coordination, nothing. Look at him. He got confused. He was not expecting it. He started to get going down. He was like, hey! 5 minutes! He couldn't do anything. He was like, hey, baby, no. By the time he realized that time was going, he just stepped over. Every part of him just was paralyzed. Everybody. You are a disappointment. You said you are good.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together one more time. Oh my goodness. Alright. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to be introducing to you the best man and the maid of honor. If you can jump those hands together, I welcome Alida and
and man dance, you know the difference. When you see learners dancing,
You will know. You will see how Elena and Rudy does that. You will know that this one, they did not come with stress. And I don't know how I'm killing. It is not my wedding.
I can't kill myself.
I will just step slowly, humbly, and please clap for them one more time. It's not my boss.
Now, when I invite the woman and the bride, I want you guys to appreciate them, put your hands together. Faint if you want, no problem. Yell, scream, do all you can do. If you can please put your hands together for the newly married right now.
Same time over here, attention, right attention.
Yeah.
Continue.
Thank you, thank
you.
Go ahead, go ahead, go ahead. Let them see how you're feeling, your husband. Let them see. Whatever it is that they are doing. My sister, calm yourself down. Why are you aggressive? Hey, goodness, mercy. Is your boyfriend here? I need to talk to him. Give us something to drink too. Have you given us something to drink? Hey, the way the guy is looking, wife said, yeah. It's like, now me marry this woman. What a lucky man. Just a little, just a little. Ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together for one more time. Please, for this evening, give us some beats. Please, you can have your seat. Have your seat.
African coin. So, as they come in, I want you guys to please show some love to the newlywed for the third time. If you can play those hands together, please clap for the newlywed, Mr. and the African coin. This is
Yes, we're not forgetting, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah. vex when I see the girl that I better see. No, no, I know the one that came from me. Let me go to see this girl. Only I can't rub on my head. Make her feel all right. Special type of feeling that I feel when I wake up. Oh, the mommy, and it's a way I feel with you. I want your heart and soul and your own body too. I can't let you go. Begin to fall in love.
I'm serious, the newlyweds want me to give you a gift and you know you need a number to retrieve that gift. So are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Alright, so 508. Make sure you're typing. Where are you? Type. 508.
508.
Don't say, just type, my sister. 508 615. Type. Are you typing?
Hey,
wait. You type, okay. 508-615-5386. 508-615-5386. Now, start that number. That's my number. Now. Oh, people are calling me already.